And she's a country music fan. She loves Dixie cups filled up with beer.